So how long has the UWRF Blood Drive been going on?
It's been going on for a long time. Each year, there's two blood drives usually, one in the fall and one in the spring, and Greek Programming Board sponsors it.
So who sets up the blood drive?
One of their coordinators, her name was Vicky. She used to be our coordinator for all of our blood drives, but she just got a new job. But usually Matt Levine talks and sets everything up with American Red Cross, and they give us days that they're able to come out, and everything that's set up in the blood drive, they set up, and we just pretty much make sure that the canteen's covered and the sign-up is covered so they can worry about doing the blood donations, finding out everything about everyone, and making sure that their part of it's covered, so we just make sure the easy stuff is covered for them.
So how do you sign up for the blood drive?
Well, we have sign-ups, usually tables before, and you can sign up online, or you can take a card and sign up by yourself online, or you can do a walk-in appointment and sign up when you come here. And then you read the information from Red Cross, and you go back with one of the people who work for American Red Cross, and they ask you a bunch of questions, and they check your hemoglobin and make sure you're all ready to go, and they take super good care of you, and then if you everything checks out, then you are able to donate, and they set you up.
So why should UWRF students donate blood?
Everyone should donate blood because you save lives, and it's a lot of fun to come hang out and meet everyone at the blood drive.